Hello all and welcome back to Altenstein. So hello guys, welcome back to Altenstein, like I said. So today we're gonna be baling our field that we harvest in the previous episode. So we'll take the baler and the tractor to our field. So now let's get baling. So hopefully we get enough bales for our cows and pigs, so we can keep them fed, and hopefully we don't have to buy any, because it's really expensive to do it, and like you see, we don't have a lot of money, so it's also a problem. And the first bale is made. Yeah, very first bale on our new nursery. Hopefully you have a great day today, and for me it was a pretty good day. Now I can still play Farming Simulator, I hope. At least I hope you liked previous episodes. If you don't have seen it, I will put a link in the description. So yeah. I can see it now. I guess we can get around maybe 5 or 6 bales out of this field, of this small field. So yeah, third bale is made. So yeah, we get a lot of bales out of this. So hopefully we get it. 6 bales. Now we have 3, so 3 more, it should be possible, but 1 row is around 1 bale, so yeah, yes, no, I guess only 5 would be it. Now gets the last row, and then we finish baling, so then we can move them, and yeah, that will be it for this episode. I know the episodes are a bit not long, so yeah, but it, due to my recording software, it doesn't let me record it so long with my voiceover in it, so that's a problem, but hopefully I can get it fixed for the next series. Oh, there are locks here. I will put the baler away and take the John Deere to move the bales. Where we gonna put it, I don't know yet, so you have to see it where we can put them. Certainly not in a sell point, so because we have to keep them for the cows and pigs. Yeah, park this one away. The John Deere is already started, like you can see. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. So yeah, let's get these bales moved. I guess we'll shut this door and put them next to the baler. It seems like a good place for them. Really close to the cows, so that's perfect. Oh yeah, guys, now I think about it. Let me know if the John Deere is a bit loud or too quiet, because for my headphones it's really loud, so I have turned it a bit down. Hopefully it isn't too loud for you guys, so. Yeah, it will probably take a couple of minutes to move these bales, but if we have them in storage, it will be perfect, so that we can use them for the cows and pigs. It's really necessary, so it's good that we harvest this field last episode. The John Deere is smoking a lot when I start to accelerate, but then it slows a bit down, so I guess, but it's a straight pipe, so it smokes a lot. It's not bad for the environment. Gonna put them down here, so hopefully it's a good place so we don't have to move them again. And let's get the next load. So yeah, we have 5 bales, so probably I will be harvesting another field in my own time, or would you like me to see to record it? Let me know in the comment section down below. Be a bit more careful for picking up these bales, so I'm a bit wild with that, so I don't have the patience for this to do. You probably will have seen it in my other videos, so it has to go fast for me. I'm a guy, so it has to be quick enough so I can do a lot of things. So yeah. So this is the last bale, and we'll shut the door, put the John Deere away, then we're finished. So Bye bye, guys.